So we just got another tornado warning here. And things have picked up. Wait a bit here. That's not a really good view, huh? Yeah, it is pretty intense. Oh, hard to see. Oh, shit. Oh shit, we're actually getting hit. Somebody's alarm's going off. Probably, power's still on. Gotta give credit. There's due. That New Jersey house. Power would have went off long ago. Oh, this is intense. It's not really focusing, but it's pretty bad out there right now. Like, pretty intense bad. Oh, shit. Well, I was planning to go out. Oh, shh. When the storm first started, I was out on my balcony and I was planning to stay there the entire storm. But, yeah, I don't know. Power's still kicking. I'm sorry for the again. Yeah, so we had a tornado warning around 5 minutes ago. We had one an hour or two ago, but the storm wasn't really here yet. And then that tornado warning went away. And then it came back. So I don't know. I'm not really expecting much because I'm in San Antonio, but just figured I record for people interested. Looks like it's calmed down now, though. When I said that, it looks like it's picking up again. It's starting to pick up a bit here. Power's still on. Unbelievable. I mean, I guess that's normal. I'm just not used to that. It's funny because I can see better through the camera than the window itself. I also understand I am pretty much doing the opposite of what I'm supposed to be doing when there's a tornado warning, which is get away from the windows, but I wanted to record this. It's pretty much calming down. Late now. Sorry about the I'm gonna try to like hold the camera steady. I'm doing this on my phone. I think it's calming down. Think it's done. And it's still obviously going to be raining, lightning and stuff, but would assume the worst part is over.